Alright, guys. So, I'm here recording some Sims 4. And I know I just clicked out of the window, but I was trying to adjust the thing I'm using over here to the internet viewing thing, aka Google Chrome, because I'm stupid and don't know what it's called. I was trying to adjust that so I can actually like see the that the stream's live and all that good stuff. So anyways, we're gonna get in here and we're gonna do some Sims 4. I haven't played this in a while, and my wife kind of got me back into it, playing and stuff. So anyways, gonna get in here, gonna do some Sims 4. I'm thinking we're gonna do a new game and kind of start off fresh. I was playing a game where it was my wife and I and then like two of our kids. You know, we don't actually have kids yet, but sorry, my phone being stupid. So we don't actually have like real life kids yet. So we just made like kids in the game. So anyways, I've got my my desktop computer all set back up. So I unfortunately the camera is a built-in camera. Otherwise I would show you guys what I have here. But my desktop sits over here, and then I've got a monitor here and a monitor here. So I'm looking at the game over here, and so I'll look over here at you guys to, you know, talk to the camera. But anyways, so we don't have real kids, like real life kids yet. So anyways, so it was like kids that we made in the game. And I was like losing my mind trying to take care of these kids. So anyways, am I like, how do I, oh, I guess, all right. I really should have checked this beforehand, because like I'm over on the edge and I'm recording in OBS Studio, so it's kind of, I don't know how to crop the thing. So if you know how to crop it, like comment or something, I don't know. Anyways, so we're gonna make some Sims here. First we'll make a guy. Ooh, geez, same hair. Okay, is this Markiplier? It'd be Markiplier. Yeah. Alright, no. Not. Oh, jeez. What did I do? No. Go back. Help. Okay. Oh, gosh. Alright. Freaking. Craziness. Okay. Brett. Tran. Landon Roth. What? Pepino. Pepperoni. Okay, Pepperoni Blalock. That's gonna be his actual name. Pep. Okay, how do you spell Pep? Pepperoni. Not Bluff. Pepperoni Salazar. Have something good. Pepperoni. How about just hooker? Pepperoni hooker. Ah, that's funny. Yeah. Never mind. I'm stupid. All right, pepperoni. Huh. Pizza. Yeah. This is the pizza family. Oh, we should have had Pizza the Hut. Anyone get that reference? No? Okay. Whatever. Screw you. No, not really. So, should I make this me? Maybe I should just make this me. Okay, let's just do that. This is Dan Pizza. No. Dan, Yeah. Dan Thoughts. These are all of my thoughts contained in one sim. So, just, you know, he's probably going to be a psychopath. Is that an option? No, that's not an option. Okay, knowledge? I mean, this is kind of me. Like, Renaissance Sim, I kind of know a little bit about a lot of stuff, but I'm not really an expert in anything. I don't know. Anyways, why does it say my stream health is stupid? What does that mean? What's that mean? Anyways. So, well, goofball. That.
Oh, Kimmy.
It's totally me. Cheerful. Oh, yeah. Blarf day. What the heck did he just say? All right. I'm a stoop. And then, eek? No, he's, what? What does this one do? Reading sci-fi, playing video games. Nah, fam. That's not me. Let's see, kleptomaniac? No. Insane? That's probably... no. That's probably Becca. No, wait. Kidding! Ha ha! Just kidding. I do love the outdoors. Let's see. Why do I keep clicking that? Ah, because I'm retarded. Wait, family oriented. That's... probably me? Okay.
Gear Janubu.
I love my Gear Janubu. No. Oh, jeez. That's not me. Okay. Let's make this realistic. Is there a height option? Can I shrink my... Oh, that's my head.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh. I can make my head big. Okay, let's... Can I make this more realistic? There we go. There we go. Okay. Kids, look away. Look away. Shirtless man. Oh, now I'm shoeless. No shirt, no shoes, no service. Okay. So, this doesn't look anything like me. But we're gonna do our best. Okay. That's probably about right. Let's see. Face. Okay. I have a face. Something like this. Kinda like that. Nope, not like that. Just kidding. Kinda like that. Yep, that's probably me. About like that. Yep, what do my eyebrows look like? Kinda like eyebrows. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yep, let's get the pointed nose going there. Oh my gosh! So much rotation. Oh, yep, that's about right. Yep. Okay, there we go. Now how do I get rid of the stupid little mustache? There we go. Alright, can't forget my freaking Dumbo ears here. Y'all can't see them because I got these on, but they're there. I have them. I got made fun of. When I was just a wee child. That's a bit more... Can I make these bigger? Oh, not further apart. No. How do you make big? That's what I wanted. That's kind of me-ish, I guess. Yeah. Except, I gotta get my pointy chin. And, pointy nose. Okay. Let's get the eye color going right here. Probably about like that. Kind of got a scrawny neck. The kind you just want to strangle. Yep, that kind of looks like me. Close enough, anyways. Alright, let's throw some clothes on this. So, styled looks. Yeah, baby.
Ah,
yeah.
Papasa.
Huh. Yeah. That's none of these are things I would wear. None. Hottie hipster man. No. What? No. Oh, wait. That I would wear. I kind of like that one. Oh, Skywalker. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Am I right? Eh? Okay, no. Alright, these all suck. Let's just... what I normally would wear. Okay, let's, I got a shirt here. That one's got video game stuff. Probably something about like that. That's probably good. Okay. Wait. See, that's a stupid frickin' V-neck. Wait, this one. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why it's gotta be brown, but whatever. Close enough. Pants. I wear those. I have pants on right now. Believe it or not, I'm wearing pants. Well, you probably... no. What? You probably do believe that. Okay, anyways. And then I do wear shoes. So shoes are good. Okay, can I take the thing off my head? Can I remove the thing? Remove the thing on your head, you stupid. Alright. You stupid. Okay. Shoes. No, wait. Socks. Because I always wear socks. And then shoes. Sneakers. There we go. Those actually kind of look about like the shoes I have. This looks almost like the character I made in the other playthrough. Holy jeez. No. No. Stop it. Stop it. You look stupid. This stupid head. Alright. Go back to this. Let's see. What is this? This is formal? Suit and tie? Suit and tie. Sets. Suit and tie. Those are terrible. Okay. Jumpsuit. Crap. None of these are good. Well, the pants were probably okay. They just needed a different one. Alright, crap. Jacket? Wait. Jacket? Button up? No, wait. Suit jacket. Yeah. Suit jacket. Yeah. Alright. I like the red. It's like power suit. That was kind of nice. I own something kind of similar to that anyways. Alright, pants. Pants are good. Pants are things that we wear. They have a slightly darker one. No, that's worse. That's perfect. I don't know why this has multiple pockets, but whatever, it's fine. Yep. Why has it got a ring on the wrong... what? What's with all the freaking rings? Alright, did he have rings on in this one? Stupid. Alright, ring. Let's see, what hand is that? That's, this hand. There we go. Alright. Ring, that's this hand. Yep. Don't I look dapper? That's about right, minus the shoes, because it's definitely these ones that I had on before. Perfect. Perfect. Bracelet? No. Ring? Yes. Okay. Can't wear a ring when you're working out, because I do. Sleepwear. That's pretty daggum good, minus those. Mm-hmm. Some socks, maybe. There you go. Wham, bam, thank you, man, party! Alright. Alright. I like it, except the pants are kind of the wrong style for me. Something... What the frickin' heck? Wait. Where? What the heck am I on? Jeans. There we go. Wait, no, these ones. Ah, there we go. Mm-hmm. Kind of just basically the ones I had on previously. And then...
Ooh.
Nope. And then... Which ring do I have on? That one? Okay, cool. And then some socks. Yep. And then some shahoos. Some shahoos. And then I'll wear my... Those guys? That's probably about right. Minus whatever the heck freaking necklace thing's going on up here. Stupid necklace. Alright, I kinda like that one. That's pretty good. Ish. Whatever. Alright, swimwear. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, cool. Let's add, add new sim.
That's good.
This will be Becca. This is taking a while. Alright, Becca. I can't type. Thoughts. Becca Thoughts. Female. What? Stop that. Stop it. I didn't do a walk or a voice or nothing for the last one. Whatever.
If it's a man, if winner.
Yeah. I don't know. Creative. Musical genius. That's Becca. Cheerful. Creative. Music lover. Becca to a T. Bam. It's like I've done this before. Okay. Face. The palest white you have. That's Becca. Kinda like that. Boop! And she's got a little turned up kitten nose. She's got a kitten nose. Hair. She has hair. Now she has no hair. So that's a thing that we just did. Probably something like that. She has long hair. Kind of like that. Beautiful. Eyes. She has eyes. Kind of like that. Not like that. Not like that. Okay. That's probably about right, I guess. There we go. That's Becca. Okay. I like that. Oh, okay. Look away. Look away. Look away. Don't. Hey, don't look. Don't look. You're looking. What does my wife wear? Oh, jeez. That's a question I shouldn't be asking. Hoodies. That she wears that. There you go. Mm. And pants. She wears pants. She puts on pants one leg at a time, just like everyone else. Nope. Yep. Pants. Bam. Wait. Socks. Because she wears socks. Stuff like that. Something like that. That's kind of her ring. Yep, there we go. That's pretty good. Okay. Okay, shoes. Shoes. She puts on shoes. Let's see. And they have these in purple-ish? Purpler! Those! That's... kinda... the same, maybe? Yeah. Oh! I forgot. She wears, she has, but she does do this. She wears, stuff on her... on this part. Her face. She wears face paint. Like a clown. With the painty face. I always tell her she doesn't need to put all that on, but whatever. She don't listen to me. She doesn't really put on lipstick, but I think it makes the characters look better when they have it. Just in the game. No earrings, but she does wear glasses. That's what we're going for. Something kinda like that. Bam! Perfect. Okay, that's formal. That's not formal. Okay, let's put what happened to the frickin' glasses? Put the glasses back on. Okay, that's good. Put on a necklace. A necklace. That's good, I guess. Yeah, and then full body. See, formal. Yeah. This is what I'm thinking. Like something. This one's kind of crazy. Kind of funky. But that one's that's too much. That one's good. I like that one. Does she have shoes on in this? Yep, there's shoes on. It's good enough for me. Okay. Workout gear. Yes, minus the shahos. Oh yeah. Like that. Alright. Sneakers. So she can sneak. There you go. It's perfect. Can this come in a different color? Like purpler. Bam. Perfect. What the frickin' heck is that supposed to be? That's not what she wears to bed. None of these are what she wears to bed. Okay, let's go with a shirt. And, oh, wait, nope, this one. Yep, there you go, because it's purple. And then, sleep pants that are like that. Yep, bam, perfect. No shoes, but socks. Definitely socks. Bam, got it. Wham, bam. All right, party. That's not what she would wear to a party. No, that's terrible. Ring, we should probably put a ring back on in this one. So like that. Did I put a ring on in this one? Ooh. Put a ring on it. What happened? Wait. Okay, I guess I took her pants off. Wait. Yeah. What would she... wait. Where are jeans? Just regular jeans, man. Regular jeanses. Bruh. Like that. Kabam! Shkablamo! Suit jackets? Ooh, I kinda like that one. Yes, please. I have this one? Nah, I don't like that one. I instantly hate that. That's actually not too shabby. Whoop, that one's better. There you go. Perfection! Perfection. Flats. Those, she likes to wear flats. Yes. Bam! That's it. Nailed it. Nailed it! Oh, dang it. Freaking go back in there. Hers is more like this kind of thing. Probably. Probably. Wait, no. Yeah. This or this? This. Yeah. That's what I said. Shut up, face. Okay. So, that's us. That took way longer than I would have liked, because we're already 25 minutes into this. But, that's us. Then, we're going to create a person that's made of two people. Okay, that... okay. What? No. That's the same thing with a different shirt. Wait, I can't. Okay. Dark hair. A toddler, maybe? Oh, hey! That's not what I would have done, probably. What is that? Can I have normalcy?
Yeah!
No! Get away from me! That's probably accurate, actually. Yes. I like it. Done. Sold. Okay. Sold and done. Silly? Definitely. Definitely. Alright, and this is Luna. Because we like that name, so that's what we're going to name our daughter, probably, when we have one. Alright, can I dress her in something not stupid? Like, not that. Oh, okay. Kitties. Kitties and puppies. And all things good. And pants. And shoes. And not pink ones, please. For the love of freaking Pete! Blue? Like that? Yeah. Beautiful. Loving it. Alright. I like it minus the shoes, because the shoes are crap. That's better-ish. Better-ish. Maybe a little bit less chubby. And glasses. Can she wear glasses? No? Oh, wait. Can she wear glasses? Like, but not like actual, you know, like she needs them to see kind of glasses. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? She'll wear green ones because she's cool like that, because green is, as we all know, the greatest color ever. Because green. Speaking of green, this should be green, right? Right? Yeah. See? Green. Bam! Bam. Loving it. Yep. Good enough for me. What the frickin' heck is this? No, that's terrible. Why? Why would that even be a thing? T-shirt? There's no shirt. Okay, this shirt. That's kind of cute. Is there, cars? Little monsters, because that's what she'll be. She'll be a little monster. She will be a little monster. Yep. Done. That's pretty crap. So, let's change it, because it's crap. As in, it's terrible, and it's crap. Okay, that is pretty much better. And then this one, like that. Nope, that's terrible. This one, yes. But then, wait, this one, yes. Okay, yes, no. That's freaking awful. Who is dressing this kid? That one's not bad, but then pants maybe? I don't know. Leave me alone! That one. Oh gosh, that's worse. A white? Yes, that matches the shoes. Done. And print. Bam! Alright, we got a family. This is us. That's us. Us. Okay. I think you get the point. Alright. This is the thoughts family. The any thoughts family. Alright. So we got Dan, Becca, and Luna. We're gonna move them into a house. And so we only have $24,000. So I'm gonna play this without cheats. Perhaps, I don't know. That's 2,000. That's 5,000. That's 25. Oh gosh. 30 by 20. 30 by 20. Well, they're all the same size. Why would I not get this one? Good. This one has a house. One bed, one bath. One bed, one bath. That's not going to work. Two bed, one bath. On a 20 by 15. 20 by 15. 30 by 20. One bed, one bath. 16,000. Maybe? Or do I build it myself? What do you guys think? Build it myself? Or buy the pre-bought? And if I... Oh my gosh, why... What? 20 by 15? 30 by... I mean... Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do it. This one. This one. This one. How do I... Can I click this? Go here! Okay. Yep, that's the one we're doing. $22,000 to build a house. It's the one we're doing. So, this thing says one person watching. Is that just me? Like, am I watching myself? Okay, that was loud. That was loud. Sorry about that. Okay, so now we have to kind of like build a house. Acquired the movement skill. Yay, she's happy. Okay, that won't last long. Just you watch. Just watch and wait. Wait. No, watch. Wait and watch. What? Just words. And just... Alright. I'm going to stop talking and start building. Alright, cool. Yep. Okay. Let's see here. All right, we'll put a... This will be... Kitchen. Another room and another room and well that would be stupid if I did it like that. Wait, hold on. Just make that a room. Alright, that's perfect. Wait, oh crap, how are you gonna get to that room? Well, that was stupid. Undo. Okay, no wait. Dang it, you gotta be more than that. Alright. Ah, that's a terrible room. Alright. We'll just go out this way a little. Okay. It's fantastic. I don't even know what that room's gonna be. And then it'll have another little bathroom or something. I don't know. Kids' room, bathroom, master bedroom. Something. I don't know. Okay, hold on. What the heck do we need in this house? So, we need two bedrooms. So, alright, first off... Okay, hold on. First off, we need doors and windows. Let's do that. Front door. Wait, do we want to make these walls taller? Hold on. Where's my thing? Alright, do we want to make these tall walls? Because, I mean, eventually, like, we're going to have, you know, money, hopefully, and, like, build upwards and stuffs. They got tall walls. No, they have a foundation. They have a foundation. Alright, let's go medium walls and foundation. And do that. And do that. Yeah. And then that. Have this one. Have that one. Oh. Oh, yeah. Because those are all separates. Well, crap. That's terrible. All right, do that one then. Let's just do something plain stuff. All right, good enough. Good enough. Okay, front door. Can we put a medium door on this one then? Since I did a medium thingy. All right, kind of center. Probably want like a doubly type door, maybe. Oh, that's expensive. Wait, I forgot. We have limited funds. Crap. Is there a cheap front, double front door thing? Nope, that's cheap. That's, this one? That one. This one. This one? That one. That one. This one. Yeah. Green? Blue. Blue? Blue. Red? Red door. Yeah. Bam! Alright, got it. Okay, sturdy stairs, because it's cheap. And then rotate with... Oh, crap, that's not the rotate button. Hold on. I remember how to do this. Hold on, how do I... Hang on. Oh, crap. Nope, that's not the button I want. How do I rotate the stairs? This button. That's the button. Okay, there we go. Ah, dang it. I have to do double stairs. Go wider. There we go. Shkabam! Perfect. Got it. Alright. $5. $4. Ha! Ha! You thought I was gonna spend $5. Stupid you. Alright, well, I picked the color. Go away. Oh man. Why did I make these all the same? Or, like, all separate. Okay. Cool. Oh, but then I made the door red. Why would I... I'm stupid. Alright, brown? Yeah, that's better. Crap. This is why you don't let me do things. Oh man, what the heck? Sorry if I'm making you seasick. Making myself seasick. Alright, gauge? No. What? Why did I click that? Window! That's what I want. Freaking windows. Give me windows. Alright. How much are those? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so expensive to own, to build a place. Because I still gotta furnish this thing. Alright, what's the cheap window? $30. Boop. 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 Put a couple oh, that's not at the same height. That's not at the same height. That's annoying. Okay, that's a bathroom. So we either want the window way up high, or a different window, like that. That's probably good. I was gonna take that wall out. It's K. K is the shortcut for removing things. Alright, that's gonna be a kitchen, kids room, bathroom between both of them, master bedroom, living area. Bam, that's all we need for right now. Right? Yes, okay. Sweet. And then a crap ton of doors on the inside and stuff. What were we doing? Oh yeah, windows. E. Give me a couple more of these bad boys. One there, and then one there, one there. Oh man. One there, and then I should probably have two in here, like that. Okay. Can I move this one down? That's kind of annoying. That's better. Okay, budget wall painting and commence. Well, that's $0, so we'll go with the $2. Pastels. Pastels are perfect. All right, blue, bam. A nice, that color. Bathroom can be that one. Kids room can be this one. And we'll go with this basic standard. Nope, we'll go with this. Yeah, we can have a red. Becca likes red kitchens. That's kind of dark. This red, that's better. Okay. Doors, we need doorways. Arches? Are there archways? Archways? 210? Freaking A. Wide? This one's 220. What's this one? That one's too wide. Well, why would I get the other one? 210. Okay, I don't know the difference. Whatever. Putting that in. Do I want a door or not a door? Do I want this to be open into the kids' room and then have a door here and then like a door here? No. No. We're going to go with all doors. Okay. So, all doors. Let's do this one for the kids' room. Wait, how does... Okay, can it... have stuff on both sides. Okay, it's got stuff on both sides apparently. So that door will go there and there. Right now the little one doesn't need access to a to a bathroom. She just goes potty in like a little porta potty thing. All right, so now we need, I think that's good for the building part. So now we just need to buy all the stuffs. So in the kids' room, we need a kid's bed. This one. That one. And I'm gonna have to adjust these walls. Alright. Bed. And then she needs the little kid's potty. Because, see, so she can just go, like, in here in the corner. I know that sounds stupid, but it works, okay? Just trust me, it works, alright? I don't know why that's an option, because I don't know. I don't think she can actually sit in chairs right now. Corner table, best friend bear, 130. What do we have? We got, okay, let's kind of splurge for the little one. Just, why not? She's little and she's cute. She's little and she's cute, okay? Alright. Let the cuteness cute. Alright. Oh, and then she needs a toy chest. Where's the toy chest? Toy chest. Where's the toy chest? Toy chest? Toys. Ah, there we go. She needs this. Wait, is that a toy chest or is this a toy chest? The Pandora. Children only, toddlers only. Children only, toddlers only. 200. 295. Holy cow! So expensive. Alright, blocks. Those are actually really useful. Okay, we'll put those there. That'll be fun when you step on them. And then... I guess we'll go with this one. I don't know. That kind of matches the bed, actually. Alright, toy chest. Bam. Lamps. Is there like a table lamp option? Option. Anti-lift balloons. Oh my gosh. What the heck? I just want a table lamp, man. $70 for a corner lamp. Yes. I like it. Alright. Bam. That doesn't fit in there. And there's something there. I want a table lamp for on there. Where's that option? Oh, wait, here's table lamps. 110. No, wait. 30. Ah, panda. Panda? Panda. Yeah, we'll just go with the normal panda. Wait, why is that on the floor? Why is... Is that not a table lamp? Is this a... Oh, that's not considered a frickin' table. Well, punch me in the face with a face. Dang it. Why is that not considered a frickin' table? Alright, dang it. Crap. Surfaces. End tables. Dang it. Why is that not considered a table? $45. That kind of matches, though. Dang, son. I'm working on a budget here. Just thought you'd like to know. What was that one? That one was 35. Soccer ball. Okay. We'll go with that one, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. It's fine. Dang it. Alright. Now, we need regular bedroom stuff for our bed. Alright, we want something that's decent, but not, like, gonna break the bank. That's probably the most decent bed we can get for cheap. That one? Yep, good enough. Kabam. Kablamo. Brought to you by Kablamo. Makers of stuff and things. Alright, mirror. Because that's probably something we would need. You know what I didn't do? Just put a daggum door in the freaking... Into the bathroom. What did I do? Yeah. Yeah, I kind of messed that up. Should probably put a door there. And can I move this over? This over. I didn't like how that was all weird in the corner. Okay. Which way is this one facing? Okay. Which way is this one facing? Okay. Which way is this one facing? Okay. This one. Oh, no, that's a wall. Sorry. Don't know why that started happening. So, as I posted on the channel before, you guys saw that I was, like, sick and stuff. So, now Becca's sick. So, that's not good. But, so, yeah, she got sick. And, we'll throw some floor lamps in here. Probably just something like that would be good. Okay. We'll do something like that in here too. All right. And then we need some ceiling lamps. We'll go with this. Water in the kitchen. And in the bathroom. And we'll throw another one of these in the bedroom. In the boudoir. We'll put a couple of these right there and right there. And maybe one in the kids' room. Just because it's kind of dark in there. That's good enough. Okay. So now we need bathroom. Oh wait, no, we need, hold on. Because, so what I'm gonna do to make money for this family is painting. So that's what we're gonna do, we're gonna paint. Also, lots of love. Larfy. What is that one? I don't know. That's good. Okay. Cool and cool. I feel like I'm gonna need a couple more of the potties for the little one. Where was that? That was in... Why is that in bed? What? That doesn't make any freaking sense. Alright, whatever. So we're gonna put one in here too. Just bear with me. It'll make sense. Okay. Trust me, if you've ever done the toddler thing in this, it'll make sense. Alright, we need a very basic counter. So Blando Core. Blandco, Bland, whatever the frickin' heck this is called. Yeah, that's pretty daggum bland. 230, 150. Yep. Okay. That's more money. That's weird colored. Yeah, I guess that's the one we're doing. Alright, let's put a corner one in there. And a corner one in there. And we'll put these in here. Oh, I did that wrong. I'm stupid. How did I mess that up? Ah, because I'm an idiot. That's how. Because I'm stupid. That's how I messed that up. How much money we got? 10 grand. Oh, jeez. I don't know how to counter. Blurpa derpa derpa derpa. Delete that. Okay, that's where our stove thing's gonna go. I don't want to get too crappy of a stove. Let's see. 4 and 5. 4 and 5. Okay. Oh man, that one's way more expensive. Well, these are like almost the same. This one looks nicer, but is it worth $400? Probably not. So, well, I guess we'll just go with white appliances since the kitchen's white. Okay, let's go back to the counters real quick. Let's finish this off with an end piece over here. And then the fridge will go there. We'll do a couple more of these right here. And then we'll do an end piece on there. Okay, that's pretty good. And then we'll need table and chairs. So, hey, get out of that. That's in dining room, but we'll have to make it part of the kitchen. Probably just the square meals dining table. Okay. I'm gonna need you to go there, and then you go there. Okay. And chairs. Oh yeah, that's another thing we're gonna need. Hang on. Let's get a good color here. Well, I mean, that one's green. Purple. Oh, that one's kinda cool. Alright. So, that's a thing we need. That can go there. Fridge. We need a refrigerator. 600. 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 4, 3. Wait, no, cooking skill 5. Why does that have a 5 next to cooking skill? That's weird. Whatever. This is the one that's going in. Splurge a little. Boop. Move this over there. Alright, chairs for the thing? Chairs, there we go. Okay, chairs. 50, 45, those are outdoor chairs. That's a kid chair. This one actually provides comfort, so we can do that. That's kind of cool. We'll just go with white, because that works. Boom, boom. Oh yeah. So we only need the two anyways, so that's fine. Yep. And then we need... Alright, so... oh, a sink. Yes. Derp. 4 and 3, 4 and 5. So it might be worth spending the little bit extra. 4 and 5. 205, 4 and 3, 4, 3 and 3. We still have to do the bathroom. Okay, let's just do it. Let's put that in there. Alright, that's the basics for the kitchen. Alright, let's do the bathroom. The basics. Alright, so we need a tub shower, because we're going to have to be able to bathe the baby. So, I don't remember what the heck color I made this, but we'll go with like this color. Alright, so tub shower, toilet, we need a toilet, 10 and 3, uncomfortable, 10 and 3. 10 and 5. Ooh, that's expensive. Okay. Well, we'll go with this one. And we'll go with... that? We'll go with that. Okay. And then... Ah, oh, jeez. And then we need a sink in here. Okay. 3 and 3. 3 and 3. Okay, well... and that one's 4. And it doesn't have a reliability rating. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Whatever, we're going with this one. Stick it in. Alright. That's what she said. Wait, no, I can't do that on this channel. Why do I click the wrong buttons? Walls. Okay, give me walls. Give me walls, give me... stuff. Give me that which I desire. Shut up. Right. We just need a mirror in there. Because, oh, no, we have a mirror there. Whatever. I already bought it. Screw it. Okay. I'm not sure why it says stream health is bad now. Why does it say the stream is bad? YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. As such, viewers will experience buffering. Well, that's stupid. Okay. Well, whatever. Yep. Anyways, so do we have all the basics? Because... now what I need is the stuff for their skills that we need so they can level it up and make money off of it. That's the goal. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have Becca's character do paintings and my character do wood carving. And hopefully we won't have to go get real jobs. That's the goal. We'll see if that works or not. Where the heck are the freaking painting easels? Okay, wait. There it is. Painting easel. Oh, well, I guess technically it's not all the essentials. There's a painting easel, and then, let's see, what do I need? I need the woodworking station, which is right here, which is kind of pricey. Yeah, we're just gonna stick it there for right now. And then I totally forgot that we don't have anything in the living room. So we're gonna need a couch. Couch. $225. I don't know, whatever, it's cheap. Yep. Bam. That one's cheap enough. Bam. Get us a little TV going here. Holy cow, these are expensive. Okay. We're gonna get this TV because it's old and that's what I like. Alright. And anything else that we need for right now? Yes, we need these in case the house burns. Okay. And we'll stick one over here somewhere. Okay. Cool. Do we need a computer? Probably. Yeah, probably. Alright, let's get a cheap desk. Yep. Good enough for me. Okay. Let's get us a chair. Wait, this one's cheaper. $55.60. I like this one better. $5 more. Whatever. Good enough. Bam. Computer. Ah, crap. Technically, we need a bookcase. $175. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do this bookcase. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let's do the... Ah, crap. Do this darker wood thing. There you go. Perfect. And then computer. Oh, we only got $3,000. Okay. This one, this one, this one, this. Good enough for right now. Till we start making crap tons of money off of me making that and her painting stuff. That's the plan. We'll see if it works. Alright, let's live. Alright. Craft sculpture. A horse sculpture. Go. Grab the BB. Wait, no. You grab the BB, pick up, and okay, hold on, I gotta open my needs. What's everyone need? What's everyone need? Wait, really? Okay, go here. Oh, okay, kid can barely walk. Don't know how the kid's gonna get there, but whatever. Go here. Ha! I like how she's just like, get out of the way, kid! The door just opens for him? Okay, that works. Or her, sorry, forgot it's a her. Oh, I'm gonna need, whoops. Ah, crap. Why is that an option? Frickin' button, get out of there! There we go. Okay. So go here and nope, go. Go here and stack help from mom.
Piff Dravoy. Snares. Baina Flim. Griff Griff.
Yay! Good job, mom. Why is that doing that? That's weird. What? That was weird. That was weird. I don't like it. Okay. So... What? Okay. That's crazy. Anyways. Everyone's doing good. Everyone's doing good. Uncomfortable. What? Ouch. Pinched your finger. Okay. Make a knife block. Go ahead and do that now. Alright, so check the inventory. See, and then we can sell it for 10. Well, crap. That doesn't make me any money. Oh, wait, because it's. No? Yes? Oh, ha. That's why. Because it's. Yep, get rid of that. Give Luna a hug, tell Luna a funny story. Okay, do that, and do that. Welcome, wagon. What is this? Social event. Okay, I don't know what that means. Whatever. Okay, she's happy. Ooh, play a tablet. Well, we don't have that. Play with those. Yep, you're doing that right now. Talk to the mirror. Nope. Tell joke about chicken butt. Okay. Babble to Becca. Okay, we can probably do that. Babble. Alright. Good. Good. And you're just uncomfortable because of that. Well, get over it and frickin' level up your skills and stuff. Why are there people outside my house? Oh. Oh, okay. Invite neighbors in. Okay.
Silly breath.
Sneeps.
Buy a dishwasher. Probably not. You ain't got no money. Alright. More choices. Toddler care. Give drink. Done. Time has paid off. Alright, check my inventory. Oh, my inventory. Sorry. Knife block. Worth $5. Quality is poor, that's why. Well, crap. This is not working out well. Thanks for coming. Friendly. Greet new neighbor. Thank for coming. That sounds probably about right. Okay. Unpleasant. Well, yeah, that's what kids do. Oh. Yeah, that's what I forgot. Crap. Crapola. Where the crapola? I forgot to get trash cans. But yeah. They can't throw anything away. Stupid. Wait. Yes. I'll just put this one outside. Right. Yeah. And we'll put this one inside, right, and, yep, good enough. What? What? There's too many people in this house. I can't think. Okay, never mind. Don't pick up, I guess. Nope. Don't do that.
Sorbin nerks.
What's that? Play with toys. I guess this one. Do all that. Go in there and do that.
No bop. Bruhana siwaba. Krimbal doomba. Fangful peluche. Usha kapoor.
Arabay.
Smoothies.
Injilbay. Manzo. Sigluna pinoon.
Descos? Gibora. Defool. Hempe chilo. Mirbani. Patur.
Okay, I'm gonna have to ask to leave and thank for coming and okay, more choices, friendly, more choices, okay, can I?
Oh, Zagu Warba.
Yeah. Bye. 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 Can you freaking leave? Get out of my house. Thanks for coming. Now freaking go. Where is ask to leave? Take your crap and go. Get the frick out of my house. You know what? Just go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. How do I make you go away? Goodbye. Stop doing that. Okay, never mind. Ah! No! Get out of my house! Ask to leave. Ask. Okay. I swear, if you don't get the frick out of my house. Okay, friendly introduction. Get off my computer! What the hell? Ask to leave!
Any Darf? You know, Sneeb, Hispa, Zigafoni. Omeva, Fini.
Okay. Well, that was fun. Maybe. Okay.
Yibs. Ah, Istoba.
Adana.
Oh, she made a poot.
Loray.
So is she still learning? Yep, still going.
Borbic. Bornic Cabe.
Maybe.
Easy slew.
Yay! Good job! Well, go potty then.
Yawn, mom. She'll lead. Almost.
Nope. Don't do that.
The boy. The boy. Smeb's woony. He no one who. Oh.
You have toys in here, kid.
Almost.
Go play with your toys.
Slave.
Don't mess up the house.
Okay.
Alright, can we maybe do a painting? Will that level up some skills maybe too? That was expensive. I hope this is good. Alright. Okay, everyone is doing stuff. Watch Luna play.
What is that? Limbo the wave. Oh, yes.
Alright. 22 more minutes of being bored, basically. Alright. Let's see. Serve dinner? Frank and beans? Grilled cheese, because it's cheap. Alright. What are you doing? Watch. Well, that's worth $49, so. Sell to collector? For. $49, okay. Classic painting, $50. Alright. So if I level this skill up, then realistically, I should make more, technically, right? Hopefully? I don't know. Probably not. Whatevs. Yeah. Gibbses. Oh, tired. Little one is tired. But having loads of fun. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, angry from being tired. Oh, oh okay. Okay, you're cute, kid, but stop playing. There you go. You got stuff to do. Ah! I'm stuck in the door! Okay. So, she's... Whoa! Easy. Easy, kiddo. How much is this one worth? 65. Nice. Nice. Yeah. See? We're already making money. Create a copy. Sell that one, and sell that one. Yep. Okay. have Becca craft a knife block. Little one's eating. Alright. This is good. This is good. This is good. I think. Okay, they kind of swapped, but... Yeah, very angry because you're exhausted. Super tired. Alright, Dad, you almost done there. You need to, read Toddler to sleep. Do that one. That one's worth 75. Sweet Mother Mary. Okay. That's pretty good. Let's see. We'll just shove that right there for now. Create a copy of that for another 75. It cost me 50. Wait, it cost me 50 to paint. Does it cost me 75 to make it? To make a copy? Ooh. Yeah, I don't want to do that.
50
Sell to collector. What'd she make? A crappy knife block. That's not even a real knife block. Okay. Craft a horse sculpture. Do that. Alright. Becca went to sleep. He's kind of tired, but he'll be alright. He's about to level this up. So then he'll be level 2. And I don't know, we may be done here after this. We'll see if this is any good. See if it's worth exactly $10. If it is... Well, then we'll just stop, probably. Because I've been going for an hour and 27 minutes now. So, we'll call this a day. He's about to level this skill up. Bam! Level 2. Now I craft furniture. I think that's where we make our real money. Perhaps. I don't know. Yeah. Let's see. He's thinking about making a stool. Oh, he needs to go, put away. And clean. Is it almost done? Good grief. How long does it take to make a horse sculpture? Ugh. You're taking forever. This is the slowest process. Okay, let's see what it's worth. Is it worth 10 bucks? Quality, normal, value, 20. Bam! Making money. Making money. Oh, yes, that is wonderful. Nice. So then, bam, sell it for 20. Ha! Made 10 bucks. That's kind of real life. Ish. Yep. That's about how I clean. Just spray things with other things and you're like, seems like how I clean. Wait, what the heck? Okay, we're just gonna go throw. Oh, what? Okay, sorry. Hitting the wrong button. Why wouldn't you scrape it into that trash? Or, oh, was that what he was doing? Hang on. I totally understand now, I think. Yeah, I know. You're tired. It's 11:30. Cool, man. Cool story, bro. All right, you done? Go sleep. Yay, we're gonna sleep. All right, so Becca should be the first one to get up. Whoa, what happened? What? Wait, what? Wait, why? Wait, what? Why? What? Why are you awake? Sleep.
Domiba, Sharg.
Oh, crap. I didn't make you guys married. Well, that's stupid. I screwed that up. I don't even know how the heck I freaking edit that. Simology. Yeah, can I edit this? Like, can I edit their relationship? Aw, man. Aw, man. How do I fix that? Dang. Ah, crap. How do I fix it? We have a kid out of wedlock. Not that that's bad, but it's not how I roll. Ah, dang it. I totally screwed that up. Alright, well, Becca's gonna come learn to paint now. It's gonna cost us a little bit of money to get it to where she makes money. Dang, how do I fix that? Freaking crap, man. Notification wall. Ah, dang. I don't even know how I fix that. Other than I guess I gotta make them fall in love in the game. And get married. Well, that's gonna be our mission then. I guess.
Burbo.
Dang it. Well, that means they can't sleep at the same time, so that's a thing. Dang it, how did I screw that up? Because I was stupid and in a hurry. That's how. Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave this here. Becca's painting. We're actually not married. And we have a toddler named Luna. So, yeah. Just let me know what you guys think. Oh, no, not you. So, yeah. Go sell that real quick. And then do another one. Sell that one, and then do another one. Yep, now paint another one. So, anyways, yeah. I'm gonna leave this part here. And we'll be back with more of this next time, because this is like an hour and 34 minutes now that it's been streaming. Oh, throw a wedding party. Wedding party. You can fix it with a wedding party. All right. Yeah, so, like, Amy Gondor said in the comments here in the chat, fix it with a wedding party. So that's pretty much how I'm going to have to fix it, I guess, because I'm stupid and didn't make me and my wife married in the game. So we can't sleep in the same bed at the same time. Anyways, no, I read the chat. Just no one ever comments in the chat, I guess. I don't know. Well, you're like the first one. I said hi at the beginning of the stream or whatever. But, so yeah. It says two people are watching, but I think one of them's me because I have it pulled up. I don't know. It's weird. Anyways. Oh, did she finish this one? I don't know. Should I keep playing a little bit? I know a family of three doesn't need so many counters. But it's kind of what we did. I don't know if I can I get money back, like some of the money back from it. Let's see. 120. I don't know if that's how much it costs to build that counter or not, though. That's probably a little better, huh? Maybe. I don't know. It puts a little bit of money back in our pockets, I guess, so to speak. I could move some of this stuff over there, I guess, so it's out of the way. Alright, so she finished that one. What's that one worth? $78. Sweet! Totally making money off of painting. Alright, paint that one. So, I figured out how to make the money that our family needs, so that's good. Anyways, so the video has been having all sorts of like buffering issues, I guess. So I think I'm going to end this here. But if you guys want to see more, because this is like an hour and 30 whatever minutes. So just leave a like. And let me know, because once this is done being live, it'll process and then it'll be up on the channel. So anyways, if you guys want to see more, then I don't know. I'm only here to relax for one more minute and go into bed. Well, that's probably my plan after this. Just going to go to bed because I got to get up and go to work in the morning. So anyways, I will... sell that to a collector, and then I'm gonna end this here, okay? I've said I'm gonna end it like three times, so thanks for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll definitely do more. So, alright, bye guys, hope you have a good one.